Canada's most successful bands, Vancouver-based Prism has gone through a major personnel change. Lead vocalist Ron Tabak, singing here, has been replaced. Prism's new frontman is Henry Small, a native of New York State who's been living in L.A. these past few years. Henry was discovered by Prism while singing backup on tour with Burton Cummings. I asked him why the band decided to replace Ron Tabak.
Basically, they wanted somebody that was a little more flexible musically, able to create songs, you know, to have a little more creative input. They wanted more of a flexibility on stage, I guess, from what I understand. Ron was a little overbearing at times and things like that. Plus, they wanted to expand musically. And pretty much they had been geared to a youth market and wanted to get a little more of a mature kind of sound happening. Retain that market, but just expand on it.
Are there any hard feelings now?
I can't say that because I don't really know what the relationship was to begin with or to end with.
I mean, what would happen if you ran into him on the street?
I'd hope I have insurance.
Coming up on the new music, Ringo Starr, The Knack, and Kiss.